fiery road. In the middle of the lane, Jacob loaded up his wagon. It would be to renew his scheme for his dirty wife, Sarah, and an unborn child she kept in bed. It took 3 weeks to reach a Mississippi River, and he tried inside. It was easy to get caught up in the sights and the sounds of the sea and the things it never seen. And the river rolls on like an endless rhythm. Sunlight glistens on the rocks below. In the rippling water, saying, please stay home for the cold and the Thank you.
here at